I don't like being on the water all that much. So, I mean, the whole motion like this, and we're rowing, we have like 100 pounds of stuff on the raft. I started heaving.
Good job. Good job. We're not to quit on it.
I'm used to being in a lab with my lab coat on, in the air conditioning. But this is like outdoors, 24/7, and you're exerting energy like almost all of that time. I didn't sleep at all. I mean, we closed our eyes. We kept hearing noises and like clicking sounds, and we like, okay. What's his name? Joel woke up, a rat was like in his ear. You're working your butt off and he doesn't like to rest. He's like this workaholic. He just wants to get it done, get it done, get it done. And yeah, that's great sometimes, but you can't push yourself like that and still, you know, maintain. I don't know, I don't see it lasting too much longer. At this point, no one wants to have a confrontation with him. So it's like, whatever BB says, it's like, okay, BB, yeah, whatever you want. And I don't know, I guess honestly, if we were to ever lose an immunity challenge, I think he'd probably be the first one to pull it off. I'm very, very finicky. And as hungry as I am, if I eat that, I'm gonna throw it up. And I'd rather them eat it and be able to swallow it and digest it than me to waste it. So, I mean, I'll just drink water, try to compensate.
Well, the whole Colleen Gregg thing. I don't know what's going on, what's not going on, but I kind of noticed like a couple times they went off for fruit or whatever.
Gregg and Colleen, they had disappeared again. We were like, where are they? I mean, they were gone for like an hour. You know, they come back and we have no idea where they've gone, what they've done until that night. You know, they were like, okay, we're gonna have game night. And we played the all new, newly stranded survivor game.
Today, we're gonna play the all new, newly stranded game.
Basically, it was kind of like a newlywed game. Team one was Gretchen and BB. Team two was myself, Jenna, and Jervis. And then the third team was Colleen and Joel.
If you were to describe your favorite lovemaking position as a food, which food would that be and why?
Sex log, yes.
Dude, answer the question!
I'm thinking like good and plenty.
And so, of course, Gregg was the host, and he's just so wacky. I love this guy. Like, no matter what, he will have you laughing at least, like, 5 times a day. That is such a relief to have somebody there that's, like, the icebreaker.
I don't agree with that, with quitting. Or engineering something just to save face.
Tribal council. It's kind of like judgment day on earth, kind of. And that's like so daunting. You're like, whoa, I mean, you have to stand in judgment of your maker, and in this case, of like your fellow tribe members. My length of stay on the island depends on either what like somebody thinks of me or what they don't think of me or of my abilities. I'm not exactly a control freak, but I kind of like to be in control of things, and I have no control over whether I stay or go. It was long, wet, and cold. It was the worst night I've ever slept.
Yesterday was bad. Bad night.
I'm a mama's girl. Well, I'm mama's only child, so. I mean, I can't do any more than I can do. I'm not gonna like, try and bust my ass and try and prove something. I feel more like a part of the group, and I don't know if that's because I'm feeling better and therefore I'm working more and harder, or if it's because like I've started to assert myself. I don't know, I guess it's a combination. I'm down, I hate to lose. It sucks, but tomorrow's the one that counts, so trying to look up.
Jenna, she's like this energizer bunny that like keeps going and going and going.
God.
Like I haven't had a white friend
since like junior high school. And I really can see her being like my first white friend in a long time. This is what I'm like every day when I'm feeling like at 100%.
Play rough, huh?
I'm feeling good about being a part of the group. Hopefully everyone sees like, wow, this is Ramona, you know? This is what like 100% Ramona can offer to the team.